Hello everyone, my name is Shivashankar. I joined GSK on 20 July 2020. I have almost 7 years of experience in data analytics field. I have worked with Dava India Limited, Fortis group of company and Dell Networks. And this is my fourth assignment. I have worked with various domains like FMCG, retail, and telecom sector in various functions like supply chain, sales, purchase, retail, IT, and finance and warehousing as well as. In my previous organization, I was working as a data analyst where I was responsible for to maintain the all kinds of supply chain KPI and doing extraction of the data, analysis on deep dive on the data for the ad hoc and fixed kinds of reports. I was also creating new kinds of dashboard, modifying in existing dashboard, getting some requirement for the new kinds of dashboard from the users, training to the users, documentation for that particular dashboard, and maintaining as well the troubleshoot performance issue of the dashboard and coordinating the tech team of Tableau team for to resolve any kinds of issue. So these are the my main activity over there. So that was also the flashing daily kinds of reports for the top management, so the top management can take the decision on that. In as well in my Fortis group of company, we are working as a data analyst as well as to handle the all kinds of BI implementation like the Tableau project over there. So I have implemented the all kinds of the dashboard and the Tableau project over there and successful deliver the BI project and doing some the ad hoc report analysis, the fixed report analysis, giving the user training, maintaining the all kinds of credential for the server side of the Tableau server side. And if the any kinds of new requirements coming from the user, so that I can analyze the tables on the SQL server side and to finalize the tables and the cleaning of the data and doing some data mining over there, and after that to finalize the data and create the dashboard as well as the the validation of the dashboard, checking of the dashboard, and that means I was handling the all phases of the BI implementation or BI life cycle over there. So that was the main the role over there, so that I was responsible for the all kinds of activity over there. As in my future perspective, just I am keeping my skills update for the new kinds of technology which is coming in the data analytics field. And I have worked many kinds of technology for the deep dive analysis like SQL Server, Tableau, Power BI, SAP BW, SAP ERP, Excel, VBA Micro, and many more. So just also understand that in my coming future point of view, just I am expecting the same kinds of technology as well as the robust technology from the GSK, so that I can give my 100% to the export my all experience which I have gained from the all previous organization, so that I can give my level best to contribute the 100% in the growth of GSK. Also, I am very thankful to the Sardha and HR team to giving me the such kinds of opportunity to be a part of GSK family. So thank you so much. Thank you.